claws can tear through solid steel. Avoid it at all costs. Get out of there, Ben. The creatures are almost clear of the city.
Speed. Turning up the heat blast.
I don't get it. Some of those mutants flew in from the ocean. Does it even make sense that Animo would have a base way out there?
Well, Clancy did say that Dr. Animo's new base supplied him with energy. Of course! He must be on one of those offshore rigs. The plumber saved one from a space squid back in 1970.
I never asked this, but is the rust bucket seaworthy?
Are you kidding me? That's the original all-terrain vehicle you're talking about.
Avast, ye swabbies, and swash me buckles. Someone's gonna get a taste of my four-fisted knuckles.
Ben, stay focused. This isn't a pleasure cruise we're on. There's some sort of subspace transmission emitting from this refinery. I'll see if I can track it while you find Dr. Animo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm proud of you, Ben. Your cousin needs you, and you can do it.
Right.
You've arrived! Wonderful! You've seen the glorious creations I've made using your DNA! Imagine what I'll do when I have the rest!
I swear, those things are peskier than Clancy's cockroaches.
Hey, you creepo monsters! There's only one DNA freak allowed around here, and that's my cousin.
Yeah! I mean, hey!
I'll show them the meaning of speed! Boy, do you live in slow motion.
Ha!
Thank you.